We're about to do our 2017 Best of Best Category Awards for each of the films that we had in this year's film festival. Please know that for every category, there's an award of excellence given out to a film. That film, please don't come up on stage for a speech. Just stand up and be recognized. And then we will announce our Best of Best after that. And please feel free to come up and accept your trophy. The first category that we're going to go with is the High School Student Film Award of Excellence. And this year's 2018 Award of Excellence winner is Miha. Our 2000 Best of Best High School Student Film 2018 winner is Love Letter. How do you guys want to say it?
Carol, would you like to accept the award? Carol's helping. She's very shy back there.
Carol!
She needs to come out more.
She needs to come out more with the trophy.
Okay, thank you. Our next category that we're going to announce is the Award of Excellence for Advanced Student Film Worldwide. This year's Award of Excellence winner is Hard Boiled Eggs. And our 2018 Best Advanced Student Film winner is Worldwide, Akita.
Sympathetic government agent. That would be me.
So it's a great it's a great film, and I'm really happy that you guys like it. I don't know if you'll see it. I just have a lot of opinion on the film.
Yeah.
Carol.
Well, this is, look at this.
Yes.
Are we doing photos?
Are we doing photos?
No, Chris Mulkey.
I'm leaving.
Thank you very much. Chris Mulkey. And that's the thing. Make Love Great Again was a film that was a non-screener at the film festival. Non-screeners this year was something that we wanted to do because we get so many submissions to 67 countries around the world, thousands of submissions, and we only have about 100 spots to fill a film. And we were getting tired of rejecting great films just because it simply couldn't fit them in certain box. And we actually ended up having a couple of films that were non-screens originally that ended up streaming because of judgment schedules and distribution rights happened. And Make Love Great Again is a great example of a non-screening that doesn't Southern California's Moving Water Crisis. Screaming ass Catalina Film Festival. I guess this is time in Israel. Standing. Okay. The next award of excellence goes to the 2018 Festival Treasure Award. The 2018 Festival Treasure Award goes to a film that we as festival organizers seem to have an endearing sort of reaction to. And we like to kind of honor that with this trophy. And this year it went to the Alfred Molina short film called Sand Pit. Alfred Molina lived in a morgue, and you got to see it. The 2018 Award of Excellence Screenplay goes to Audrey 2.0. And the 2018 Best of Best Screenplay goes to The Hardest Hit. Saturday. That is a good day, especially when you're here about it. The 2018 Award of Excellence for International Short goes to the 17 Years Together. And the 2018 Best International Award goes to Secret Sweeps.
I realized that I had all of these poems which I wouldn't share with anyone. I thought, what if I could put them to film as a narration and create poetry films? I didn't know if they existed, I didn't know if that was a thing. And so, Secret Sweeps was a poem I had for a while. It's something that was inspired from domestic violence in the family home. It's not something that I went through myself, but it's something that some very close friends have. And one of the underlying stories is drug abuse by a sibling and being a child. And that's something I do understand. I didn't understand it. And so I wrote a poem about it, of what I didn't understand. And that's what this film was. And I hope that it touched any of you who did come to see it. And I am incredibly honored to be here. Thank you so much.
Our 2018 Award of Excellence for U.S. Short Film goes to D-Wop. Thank you, Seth. Seth is my tennis coach. And that's our big end coach. And I'm a part of it. So I appreciate it. Yes. Oh, they're very kind.
Thank you. graduated from a drama center in London. And it was a really, really pleasure to work with everyone on set. It was such a joy. Thank you very much for inviting us. Thank you.
Amazing, and once again, we want to thank our cast and crew that haven't seen the film. So I'm sure they will appreciate the award. Thank you very much.
You want to stay? Stay. You want me to put the side of the commission? Our next award of excellence goes to a documentary film worldwide. Handmade film. And our best of best documentary film worldwide goes to Love Always.
Follow us at Love Always Mom, the movie, right?
and we're playing October 20th in LA.
They keep reminding me of my mom and dad and how much they have helped me through this whole process, and I keep calling them throughout the making of this movie and throughout the actual attendance of this festival, and they're so excited, and I just think that film is family. It sounds kind of trite and stupid, but film is, thank you. I'm just so
okay. And Bullet Cabin was really not screening. But
that's right.
But
yeah.
The voting was in.
Thank you.
So great film. Thank you guys for the being here for the awards ceremony. And